Joe Ogwang, alias Ogwang Haji, was charged with manslaughter contrary to Section 187 and 190 of the Penal Code Act. Prosecution's case is that Ogwang, on the 21st of November 2023 at Camp Swahili Cell, Aduku Road, Lira City East Division, unlawfully killed Aaron Okello, his son, by shooting. Ogwang pleaded not guilty to the offence and applied for bail, presenting four sureties, but prosecution objected to the bail application, saying the sureties were not substantial.
221016 V1B.
The chief magistrate then adjourned the case to Friday for ruling on the bail application. When the case came for ruling, the defense added two more sureties, including a son of the accused, and Paul Omara, who stood in for the chief state attorney, did not object. The chief magistrate in his ruling said that though the offense is of serious nature, it falls under the jurisdiction of his court. He then granted the accused a cash bail of 1 million shillings and his six sureties, while each bonded at 10 million shillings. The accused is to report to court on the 19th of February 2024 for mention of the case. After being granted bail, the accused was taken back to the court cell until all the conditions were met. There is discontent in Lira City over how the police handled the case. They want the probe tightened. The resident city commissioner, Lawrence Igole, chaired a security meeting and directed that the case be thoroughly investigated. Many businessmen in Lira own guns, and now it's a question of control and proper use. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyu for the news.